A Denver brewery is back open tonight, 1 week after a driver plowed through the front entrance. Fox 31's Evan Kruegel is in studio with the impact this is having on this business. On to it 9, Evan.
Eric, a video shows that driver smashing through the front door right there 1 week ago. Tonight, the taps have been turned back on at this brewery, but the business is still reeling from the impact.
Inside Dos Luces Brewery.
The Swiffer has been good to me.
Owner Judd Bellstock is still cleaning up.
Finding dust in places that you didn't know there could be dust.
Dust covering his South Broadway business 1 week after a driver plowed through the front entrance.
I kept getting the same question of what happened? You doing some remodeling?
Judd has spent the week waiting to debut a new beer.
Had to delay that until today.
Finally receiving permission from city inspectors to reopen tonight.
Yeah.
But he says the week-long closure is a big hit.
1 week for a business like this is the difference between making rent or not.
Tonight, business is beginning to trickle back in.
First customer since we reopened.
Oh, really?
Bellstock knows he'll need more of this to make up for lost time.
It's really important. We have a lot of catching up to do. So yeah, the more the merrier. If we can get big crowds this weekend, that would be awesome. Even better if they keep coming back every weekend.
Now, remarkably, nobody was hurt. Police say that the driver had two kids in the car at the time of the crash. Again, none of them seriously hurt. She has been cited with careless driving. In the studio, Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.